Hello, I'm Helen Van Wyk, and welcome to my studio. It's going to be an exciting time today because I'm going to paint a portrait. My first problem always is where I want them on the canvas and how big. So, a few marks to suggest his hair, where his chin is going to be. Nice strong chin. And I hold my brush in midair like this because it looks so arty, but I'll tell you why I do it later on. Yes, it's a way of drawing. I put my brush in midair and line it up to his body so I can get his body in proportion to his face and a few more proportions. How much is hair? How much is forehead? People say, what's the difference between being a painter and being a portrait painter? I say the portrait painter has to be a little bit crazy. You're at peace when you're painting a still life. And so I do a lot of pots and vases. But boy, when a real dish comes along, I can't resist them. And turpentine on a little rag is always the painter's eraser. Everyone asks me, Helen, what is flesh color? So in warm light, any skin gets warmish because we paint the effect of light. So try the color out. Well, I took some cadmium red light and some Grumbacher red and some yellow ochre and put it down and didn't like it. It looked a little bit too healthy, so I've just made this a little bit lighter. And I'm going to start right up here. I had a student one time who painted one eye, and I said, Sid, you're only painting one eye. He says, the other one's just like it. I'm going to do that one at home. So into the dark pattern, I add more dark. And I see a little bit of light hitting his lower lip now that he's smiled a little bit.